The Cornerman Radio Live with Barzini. Shout out to Kell Brook. Congratulations. Kell Brook is back. Special K. Chocolate Brownies. Man, Team Brook over here. My second favorite fighter. I'm going to always hold you down and support you on the Cornerman Radio. Shout out to my co-host, Boxing Eye. We will be talking boxing very soon. Look out for us. We coming back harder than ever. I just wanted to take my time out to promote my new song, Lil Zini, Philly versus Everybody. I got Gilly the Kid on there, Oskino from State Property, the group. We also have ARAB, OBH, Louis V. Gutter, who was signed to Meek Mill and Dream Chasers. We also had Quilly on there, Freck Billionaire, who was signed to Floyd Mayweather, and still in the group with Fabulous, called Street Fam. We also got Knox on there, who signed to Danny Garcia, and we got Tech N9ne, the battle rapper. So I want to thank everybody for listening to my new song. Shout out to everybody who took the time out to listen. This a young nigga, this little nigga, Zini, man. I appreciate it, man, because I put a lot of time and effort. The people who don't like the record, I hope I can put out my next record and you will like it, man. But I'm so happy. I'm so happy Kell Brook won tonight. Second round KO. I didn't expect it would be this easy, but I'm glad. So I'm hearing Kell Brook is going to fight again in the summer, and then he should have his third fight in the fall with Amerikan if they both be successful in their two fights coming back. So we can see this British rivalry against Kell Brook and Amerikan, because like I said it before with Floyd, Floyd had to fight Manny, and Manny had to fight Floyd. Same goes for Amerikan and Kell Brook. I'm not trying to compare them like they're as great as these two legends, but they have a rivalry that, man, you cannot retire without fighting each other. Same like Bernard Hopkins and Roy Jones Jr., they had to fight each other. All goes for Kell Brook and Khan, man. I hope Khan is successful in his next two bouts. I hope Kell Brook win his summer fight so we can see this fight, man, for once and for all. So, shout out to everybody. Like, subscribe, comment. Me and Boxing Eye is coming back full, hard, grind hard. Man, just support the Cornerman Radio. Like, subscribe, comment. We just love to talk boxing, man. We love it, man. We're not doing it for the money. Yes, we would love to get capitalized off of things that we love to do, but we're not doing it for money. We talk boxing all the time. Y'all might not see it because we don't do videos all the time, but we talk hella boxing all the time, man. But it's Barzini, man. So go check out my new song. The people who didn't listen to my new song, Lil Zini, Philly versus Everybody. It's on YouTube. It's on worldstarhiphop.com. Man, go support that, man. Thank y'all, man. Appreciate it. Young one.